Well, welcome everybody. I just wanted to touch base and tell you something about the energy that's going on here in the world today. And I just want you guys to know that just hang in there. It's not going to be forever. It's like a big old pimple just about ready to pop. And it's like, I've got my love jammies on. Like, keep sending love, keep sending peace, keep sending joy, keep sending light. This is going to pass. You're going to find such a different energy shortly in the next couple months to come. So hang in there, keep sending light, keep yourself surrounded with the white light. Let me get some frankincense on so those of you who feel remote healing can feel some frankincense shifting your energy field right away just by putting it on. Some of it, I'm going to add a special heliochrism, which sends light to our energy field and sends light to the world. Some of you, I did this with someone yesterday and total shift immediately. Feel that, everybody? Light. Light into our energy field, light into our world. So keep sending. I just want to say, keep hanging in there. Keep coming to the Facebook group here. I'm going to be sending some sound therapy meditations and some things over this weekend. Those of you that really feel stuck, here's a really good opportunity to have a session with me, an angel session. We'll clear the old blocks and we'll get some light energy in you and some creation energy going. I can do a real lot in a real short time, and I don't very often open up to private sessions. So there's a link below. You not only get a class, my favorite light enlightened entrepreneur, the millionaire, enlightened millionaire energy training in these classes, and you get a whole bunch of shifting bonuses, DNA, chakra DNA, and you get an angel session. So if you feel like you just want to get through this hump or get an energy burst or hear what the angels' messages from your angels get you set on your way, go ahead and grab that while you can. That's only this month. I can't tell you when I'll be opening up to private angel sessions in this way again. So keep hanging in there, sending the light, sending the love. And I adore you guys. We got this. We're going to get through this together.